Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing what's in my school bag. And this is my school bag. It's a Michael Kors. No, right up. And it's got buckles there and a little Michael Kors membrane there. And it's called Black Zip and Black Cans. It's got a pocket on the first. So it's first thing, there's nothing in the bag. So, open the bag. A better look of it. So, it just says Michael. Cause it's got MK, it's got the little member in. And this is what the inside looks like. I'm going to show you better. My phone just fell. Okay, so I can't actually hear my phone because I'm filming because my camera needs to work. So first thing is, so this is really disgusting, but I got this at the lunch canteen thing today. It's just Apple radar fizz. The new appetizer's got, it tastes like an appetizer, but it's cheaper. So yeah, I get that. Okay, this is funny. So, there's these things called six formers, and they were coming out of poppies. I didn't know what to do with poppies just for that. This isn't my RP kitten. And they were like, oh, give us any money, give me like 5p the lead. So I was like, okay, I'll give you 20p for the soldiers who had died and helped us through the war. So I just bought a puppy, it's got a pin in there. Lunch wrappers. I'll put my bin here so I've got rubbish. So there's, so I've got my water bottle. Oh, I normally have my headphones in there, but I had them in my plate. Hairbrush, because you don't want to be naughty hair. The Ari by Ariana Grande. Oh my god. Smells amazing. I've got another one. This is the Impulse Tropical Beach Classic Espresso. This is good. It's just one. This one's amazing. Next, I've got my purse. It's a regular purse. I've got my bank card, Body Shop nail voucher thing. Claire's my little cousin. So yeah, I have a cousin. I've got a Grange card and some more watches, and then in the middle I've just got change. So yeah, I've got something in my purse. But I actually have asthma, so I've got an inhaler in here, because if you have asthma you've got to carry on an inhaler. I've got the pencil, which I'm going to go down. It says forever or never on it. And I should just put a clear one on easier. So I've got the little, we use the tractor. I've got the weird things that we never actually use. I never don't take them when I use them. Casio regular calculator. I've got a grey one because it was one lying around. And then opening in with Tipex. I've got quite a lot of highlighters. But I don't need all these highlighters, but I don't know why I have them all. So yeah, and I've got more laser. Tipex now that's empty. Okay, I've got these. These colour pens are good because in RP, basically, we do a little spider diagram that we do the colour, and I find it easier to write in biro than thick colour pens. So yeah, that's why I have that. A red pen because we made mark in red and make corrections in green. Black erasable pen, a Sharpie for textiles, canvas pencil is broken, a regular pencil, another highlighter, and another black pen. My school's really strict with not having the right pens, or as they would call it, equipment. If you get a pen with this warning system, by 2 warnings, you get sent to this isolation room, which is a room where you have to sit in for 6 hours. And yeah, so I have this pouch which has babies, it has my earrings in, but these are from holiday, so I don't know. I have to have makeup wash from holiday again. I haven't really emptied this. From what a day. I got by Tuesday. This is my old bag that broke back below. I have it somewhere. But I'm not quite sure what I should pick up. I'll show you at the end of the video. Then we have, in the same as I have a deodorant, which I get the cover on so it doesn't get dirty. This is just a regular. I don't want to smell everything. A Dove Invisible Care one, but it's my one favourite. Mechanical pencil. Okay, so I'll show you. So that's this side down there. I just got coffee. And I'm going to move on to these. There's 2 pockets here, which I'm going to show you now, and then move on to that. But hey. Keeps. Now you can barely see my fingers. I've got tissues because you never know when you're going to need it. I've also got a nail file, I want aloe vera lip balm, which has some green because we were weird, our lips could get burnt, so that's why I have that. I have more lip balm, Carmex. So there's the peach and mango dust. I'm gonna keep them 3 in the side pocket. And the coffee's got another one with the tissues and nail file. And then I have lunch wrapper. I can't really see the front of these because they have the teachers on them. The yellow book. And this is just homework. So yeah, it's a bit boring. I can't do front this again, but it's my planner. My book that I have to read for school. Getting a bit boring. My favourite book that I have my school in it. And my French. I can show you this because it's French. Don't judge my body, I'm right. Okay, that's. I'm going to show you how I pack it. Okay. This one side here. Oh, there's nothing in there. This one side here, I put all my school related stuff, so all my books and stuff, so I'm gonna put them all in there now. Let's have my spoon and I'm gonna go put between stuff. Okay. Oh, and this here also goes in. It's gonna fold, and I have to put stuff so it stays up. And then my pencil socks down the side, and even the other side. I'll put down there, just put my sprays. And down the other side is gone. But I'm just gonna put my purse in. My purse just sucks down. Deodorant. And my bottle always goes down where my purse just was. I sort of took it around. Hanger. My hair is right, I need to keep it out because I need to use it. Mechanical pencil can go back inside there. And then I've been normally dumped in that. I'll take downstairs. And that's my bag packed. I'm ready for school tomorrow and I'm gonna get in the bath. Bye guys.